Blue heelers are bright, diligent herding dogs that have recently become well-liked as pets. If you're considering bringing a blue heeler into your home, it's important to understand the pros and cons of owning one. In this video, we will delve into the characteristics of blue heelers, outlining the benefits and challenges that come with their ownership. Let's take a look at the pros and cons of a blue heeler. But before we get started, are you looking for the perfect dog food for your furry companion? Our brand offers high-quality, nutrient-rich options that will keep your dog healthy and happy. With a variety of flavors and formulas to choose from, you can find the perfect fit for your dog's unique needs. Click the link below to learn more and try our dog food today. The Blue Heeler is a remarkable breed, known for its intelligence, loyalty, and versatility. Whether as a working dog, an active companion for outdoor enthusiasts, or a devoted family pet, Blue Heelers thrive when given plenty of mental and physical stimulation. With proper care, training, and socialization, they can bring joy, companionship, and a sense of adventure to their owners' lives. Maybe you are thinking of owning a Blue Heeler, but as with every other dog, there are both sides, good and bad. That's why even if you are thinking of owning this dog breed, then let's have a look at the pros and cons of this breed. Pros: higher intelligence. One of the most significant advantages of owning a Blue Heeler is its exceptional intelligence. These dogs are quick learners and thrive when given mental stimulation and challenging tasks. They excel in obedience training, agility trials, and other dog sports. Their intelligence also makes them highly adaptable to various situations and environments. Excellent work ethic. Originally bred as working dogs for herding livestock, Blue Heelers possess an outstanding work ethic. They are known for their tireless energy, stamina, and determination. If you have an active lifestyle or live on a farm, a Blue Heeler can be an invaluable asset. They excel at tasks like herding, tracking, and guarding. Loyalty and protective nature. Blue Heelers are fiercely loyal and protective of their families. They form deep bonds with their owners and are always ready to defend them if they sense any potential threat. This trait makes them excellent watchdogs and can provide a sense of security for their owners. Versatility. Blue Heelers are versatile dogs that can adapt to various roles. Apart from their herding abilities, they can also excel as therapy dogs, search and rescue dogs, and even participate in dog shows. Their versatility makes them suitable for different lifestyles and activities. Problem-solving skills. Blue Heelers possess exceptional problem-solving skills. They have a knack for figuring out solutions to challenges or obstacles, making them highly resourceful. This quality can be advantageous in various situations, such as finding hidden objects or navigating through complex environments. Great outdoor adventure companions. If you enjoy outdoor activities like hiking, camping, or running, a Blue Heeler can be the perfect companion. Their high energy levels and endurance make them excellent partners for outdoor adventures. They can keep up with rigorous physical activities, ensuring you have a loyal and enthusiastic companion by your side. Excellent nose work abilities. Blue Heelers have a keen sense of smell, which makes them adept at nose work activities. They can be trained for scent detection tasks, such as tracking lost individuals or searching for specific items. Engaging their natural abilities through scent work can provide mental stimulation and strengthen the bond between you and your Blue Heeler. Low grooming requirements. Blue Heelers have a short, weather-resistant coat that requires minimal grooming. They are known to be relatively low maintenance in terms of coat care. Regular brushing to remove loose hair and occasional baths are usually sufficient to keep their coat in good condition. This can be appealing to individuals who prefer a dog with minimal grooming needs. Adaptive to various weather conditions. Due to their history of herding cattle in Australia, Blue Heelers have developed a resilience to extreme weather conditions. They can tolerate both hot and cold climates, making them adaptable to various geographical locations. Whether you live in a scorching desert or a snowy mountainous region, a Blue Heeler can thrive in diverse weather environments. Natural herding instincts. The innate herding instincts of Blue Heelers can be advantageous, even if you don't have livestock. Their herding abilities often manifest in their behavior towards children or other pets in the household. They may display gentle and protective herding behaviors, ensuring the safety and well-being of their herd members. strong health and longevity. Blue healers are generally known for their robust health and longevity. With proper care, nutrition, and regular exercise, they can live long, fulfilling lives. Their resilience to many common dog health issues is an advantage, reducing the likelihood of expensive veterinary bills or frequent health concerns. Cons. Now let's have a look at some of the cons of owning a blue healer. Higher energy level. While the high energy levels of blue healers can be an advantage in the right setting, they can also pose a challenge for some owners. These dogs require a significant amount of daily exercise and mental stimulation. If their energy needs are not met, they can become bored and develop destructive behaviors like excessive barking or chewing. Need for mental stimulation. In addition to physical exercise, blue healers also require mental stimulation to keep them engaged and happy. Without proper mental challenges, they can become frustrated and exhibit behavioral issues. Owners need to provide puzzle toys, interactive games, and regular training sessions to keep their blue healers mentally stimulated. Strong-willed personality. Blue healers are known for their independent and strong-willed nature. While this trait can be an asset in certain situations, it can make training a challenge for inexperienced owners. Consistent and firm training methods, along with positive reinforcement, are necessary to establish authority without resorting to harsh punishments. Socialization and aggression. Blue healers have an instinct to protect their territory and can be wary of strangers or other animals. Early socialization is crucial to ensure they are well-adjusted and friendly toward other dogs and people. Without proper socialization, they may exhibit aggression or fear-based behaviors. That's it for today's video. If you're looking for more helpful tips and resources for your furry friend, be sure to check out Best Dog website, link in the description below. They have a wealth of information on everything from dog health and nutrition to training and behavior. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to like and subscribe to our channel for more content like this. Thank you for watching.